Good morning, dear students and teachers. Special guest of the today's celebration, Miss Hema Deori, outstanding sports personality and ex-student of this Vidyalaya. Everybody has witnessed that COVID-19 pandemic has affected all of us in many ways. In order to prevent the spread of virus, students and teachers are made to stay at home. Online classroom transaction is being conducted in place of face-to-face classroom transaction in school building. Physically, we are at distant place, but we all are connected through social media, WhatsApp, Google Meet, email, SMS, etc. And classroom transaction is going on through this application. KVS is well known for organizing academic and non-academic activities, whether it is co-curricular activities, whether it is curricular activities. Vidyalaya is holding parent-teacher meeting online. Parents and teachers are counseled for any issues they are having through online mode. Every type of activity is being carried out online irrespective of getting intimidated of prevailing situation of COVID-19 pandemic. In the same way, today Vidyalaya is organizing National Sports Day. Physically, we can't get together in school premises, but virtually, we all are connected and gathered online to celebrate National Sports Day. I would like to welcome the special guest of today's program, Ms. Hema Deori, an outstanding sports personality and ex-student of this Vidyalaya. I welcome my dear students and parents of these students also to this virtual platform to celebrate National Sports Day. I take this opportunity to welcome all my staff members to this occasion. I greet you all on the occasion of this National Sports Day. This day is very special for all Indians. On this day in 1905, the great sports personality Major Dhyanchand was born, who brought many laurels to India. Major Dhyanchand was an army man who had great interest for hockey. With his practice, dedication, and sincerity, he became invincible hockey player and won many matches at international level, raised the name and fame of himself and of the nation. There are many sports personality whose struggle story would motivate us and encourage us to follow our dreams. Many movies based on the life and struggle of the sports personality give us clear message that dedication, sincerity, and hard work only are the keys by which we can make ourselves expert in the particular field, whether it is games or whether it is something else. So the movie based on Milkha Singh and Dangal movie is there, movie based on the life of Mary Kom. So many movies are there which are giving us clear message that hard work, sincerity, can take us to any higher level. So if you are sincere, what objective, what goal you have set for yourself, you will able to achieve those target, you will able to come to that level. But it you should be sincere and honest to yourself. I know the students are very much interested and wait eagerly to celebrate two special events of the Vidyalaya. One is annual function day and second is sports day. They enjoy participating in it. They love to be part of these special days. We are looking forward to celebrating sports day when the prevailing situation of COVID-19 become normal. I would like to mention here that games and sports are very important for human being. It plays very vital role in the life of the human being. Playing game give us pleasure, at the same time it tunes our body to higher stamina. It makes our body muscle bone strong, and with this strong body we can face any difficult situation. If one has involved in the sports and games activity, he she has good mental and physical growth and development. It let us learn many necessary things in the life. It help us in developing our personality, confidence level, maintain physical and mental balance. Being interested in the sports and games activities make us learn about how to tackle with the difficult situations in the life and keeps body relaxed and mind free of tension. It develops the habit of working in team by developing the sense of friendliness among team members. It makes a person with mental and physical toughness by shaping the body and mind and removing tiredness and lethargy. It improves blood circulation all through the body, thus improve the physical and mental well-being of the person. Sports and games are activities which makes a person more capable with high level efficiency. It removes the mental exhaustion and makes us capable to do any hard work. In the modern education system, the sports has been made an integral part of the education to make the education interesting, tension-free and enjoyable. The Vidyalaya is taking every initiative to aware its stakeholder about the importance of games and sports in the life of human being, whether it is in the form of quiz or speech or lecture or video or engaging the student to run and shoot video under Fit India Run program, which is currently running from 15th of August to 2nd of this October. Swasth Bacche, Swasth Bharat. It is a program being run in the Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan, which shows the health standard of the students. And if there is a something that is not matching with the health standards, so the students, parents were educated, about how to reach, how to match with the health standards. So the teachers of the Vidyalaya continuously putting efforts how to match the standard of health. So at the last, I would like to say again, games and sports or yoga, we should involve ourselves in these activities to keep ourselves fit and healthy, so can we can perform our duty and any assignment given to us without any discomfort. Once again, I welcome you all to this virtual platform to celebrate National Sports Day. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.